I am delighted to welcome you all to our 5th annual Women Tech Makers International Women's Day celebration. These are the moments, right now, today, where we're reminded of what is working.
I feel like we are at a critical moment for gender equality, not just in tech, but in every industry.
I want to see us reach millions more people every year.
Our voice has gotten stronger, our ties have gotten stronger, and I feel our momentum is absolutely unbreakable.
Not having diverse teams results in very bad design choices.
She looks like me. She was a black female software engineer. I wanted to be her.
You have to think a lot and bring a diverse group of perspectives in to think of all the alternatives that the technology could potentially be used for.
And how do we scale getting data that's quality and useful and diverse so that we can have the bias and fairness out of the system?
And I was like, okay, I'm a woman in tech, like, I get you. And she's like, no, I'm a multi-minority, right? And it's different.
Whatever that specific goal that you have, especially the one that you keep pushing out of your mind because you think you can't do it, that's the one I'm hoping you start to realize that you can.
Don't feel that age is a barrier ever.
Don't be scared of follow the things that excite you.
Look for people that are doing something that you're like, I wish I was that good at that.
Find the attributes that are really important to you, regardless of what package they come in.
So we can see how we can make mentorship beneficial to this journey that we have as women in technology.
And I hope that whenever you do finally achieve your goals, I hope that you share your stories.
I think, again, what's so powerful is to be able to give each other that dose of confidence. All the women that have been on the stage today gave me more of those doses of confidence.
And just remember the power that you've brought to this space. Empowered women empower women.
Let us not underestimate the power of us. The power of us, the courage of us. Together, we are unstoppable.